At this juncture, we would now like to call on Professor Abdullah Al-Hokail, our Medical Director of HBO, to the podium to give his address.
Assalamu alaikum. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you all for joining us for this week-long event. It's a training course in hyperbaric oxygen, which is the second, the first one we had about 2 years back. On behalf of King Faisal and on behalf of all of you, I would like to extend a warm welcome and great appreciation for our guest, the distinguished instructors led by Dr. Sheffield. Welcome back. I am pleased to announce that the feedback we got from the trainees in our previous session, the first course, was outstanding, actually, and that was not a surprise to us, taking in consideration the instructors' skills and knowledge, world class, and top in their field. King Faisal Hospital is a leader in this country and in the region to provide hyperbaric oxygen therapy for the patients. And actually, this year we are celebrating almost a quarter a century being in business. We have the support from administration, and 2 years back, or 2011 actually, we had our 12-seat multiplex chamber in operation that allowed us to provide more service to our patients and also give us hand to extend or to relax our acceptance criteria to the extent that we have enrolled patients with a newly approved indication for hyperbaric oxygen, such as sudden hearing loss and the other. King Faisal Hospital mission is not only providing state-of-the-art patient care, but also to be a role model and to recognize its responsibility in providing leadership both in training and in academia. Through our progress, we have provided on-site training, outreach services, outreach site visits, and also counseling to our colleagues in the country and in the region. I'm very confident this week will be full of information and skills that will enable all of you trainee to become a competent hyperbaric oxygen therapy providers. Special thanks to my colleagues at the hyperbaric oxygen therapy units, especially to Ms. Elvira, and also for our secretary, Shirley, for providing the support and hard work to put this course in place. Enjoy your training, and good luck to all. Thank you very much.